Welcome along to the World Wide Web. Let's get your early update going here with the forecast, and that revolves right around the radar. Focusing in on the radar, you can see that what we're seeing right now, Palatka, Southern Clay, St. John's, and Flagler picking up some of the heaviest of the rainfall. Lighter totals here in southeast Georgia. We'll continue to update this, getting you caught up in your forecast. You'll see that 50-50 shot this morning. It drops a little throughout the afternoon, but it's back to 50-50, actually increases to 60% by the time we hit about 10 o'clock tonight. So there is more rain. I'll call it an all-day rain for your Wednesday, early Thursday, late Thursday, and I'm talking 9, 10 o'clock is where that front finally moves through, and then the improvements coming in for your finally Friday forecast. A little cool and breezy out there with those lower 60s. That high pressure will sit over top of us here for the weekend near calm conditions and warmer as we see those upper 60s to low 70s. We'll continue to update you, keep you ahead of some of those showers and downpours right here on the World Wide Web at newsforjax.com.